In GitHub, the engineer opens what is called a pull request, which is a way of showing the code changes before it gets added to the entire project and allows others to review it. Think of this as a written document in draft phase. Collaborators can go in and make proposed edits or ask for clarity before the final document is released, free of typos and fully conveying the intended communication that everyone agreed upon. Pull requests work very much the same way.